Hello.
How
are you doing?
Hi.
Are you good?
How are you?
Team Melinda.
Oh, welcome.
Hi. Hello.
Mañana. Do you have kids?
I have triplets.
Triplets?
Two boys and a girl.
Okay.
Kulani's Fiso and Anaya.
Wow. How old are they?
Five.
Oh, wow. That is nice. Triplets. So, where's the baby mama?
Mama.
What do you mean?
2 years back, mama.
Okay.
But I'm going to get a fire.
So have you been dating Nakwating?
Kibikila mabangka.
Mahana.
Why?
Eh, bara ke le ga ka nanya. Pretty boy ha to bika. Motle se maga borono.
Oh, they why would they say that?
I don't know. I think they thought it pretty man or something. I'm not really sure.
You look like a playboy.
Hi.
Hello.
Come in.
How
are you doing?
Hi.
Are
you good?
Okay. I'm good, and how are you?
Is she a virgin?
Is she a what?
A virgin.
Well, I think that's something that he has to, like, personally ask me.
Who the hell?
Yes!
Nagira tao tamala to tachi, chimwa chits, nagira tao to kola kaskari. Kinzi ki tulu mo lili ba tlangili lahal.
Kanto after, after ka biwa ni ka
wata. Kaworin.
I'm the better person who can answer that question.
Well, I was wondering if I was gonna be the first to, like, bring down the walls of Jericho. The women that I've been approaching think I'm a playboy.
Are you?
Are you?
Do I look like a playboy?
I think you're a charmer.
I'm not a charmer. I just happen to be good looking. And have my mother set of teeth.
I think he's too full of himself. Like, he likes to talk about his appearance and all that. But sometimes it's a turn off to some of the ladies. I think I'm one of those.
Are you excited?
Yes, I am. I am.
I'm shy.
Am. Don't worry.
Just give me my confidence.
No, it's okay.
Just
be who you are, you know.
Are you happy with your choice?
Hush.
You're probably Indian or colored in a way. So plus I saw the food, it was Indian cuisine.
Mm-hmm.
So in my mind I was like, she's probably colored. She's probably Indian.
So since I'm here, what do you have to say?
Oh my God.
Oh my word, this is worse. Sometimes he thinks out loud. Too much from himself.
What do you think of this?
One thing that I picked about you, you're overconfident.
And me?
Yeah, which is maybe
shy,
which is maybe too much for me, you know?
Yo.
I think it's my role for a woman to
you understand?
This is new for me.
I'm sorry, I'm too much.
No. I'm too much. I'm not used to it. This is new for me.
Usually,
I'm the one who's overconfident. But this time around, it's the opposite.
Who have you been dating? She's nice. She's good people.
Are you driving?
No, not yet. Do you have a car?
I do.
Hey, that's our car.
No, it's not.
No, it's our car. What's mine is yours. Baby, can I call you babe? Yes. It's fine, I hit it. It cannot.
But again, it says a lot about how he thinks about women. We are more than that. We are more than objects. Please, we need to be respected.